Cleaneasy began back in 1923, when Harry Crook founded the company and used his brush-making experience to produce handmade wire brushes. Amazingly, after just 5 years, Cleaneasy had 200 branches worldwide. The very first Cleaneasy distributors were known as boosters, as they boosted brush sales. During the Second World War, Cleaneasy made more than 70 million brushes for the armed forces, from gun cleaning brushes to toothbrushes. After returning home from the war, many servicemen became Cleaneasy agents. In 1945, Cleaneasy began to expand its range to include talcum powder, oatmeal bath cubes, and chlorophyll toothpaste. Cleaneasy was no longer just a brush-making company. The business was developing and expanding. During the 1960s, Cleaneasy agents, as they were now known, became self-employed. In 1970, Cleaneasy introduced the concept of network marketing, the first network marketing company in the whole of Europe and one of the founder members of the Direct Selling Association. Further change came between 1970 and 1980, when the business moved away from traditional brush and polish selling to aerosol and car care products. From 1980 onwards, the home shopping and direct selling phenomenon took off. Cleaneasy focused on building a network marketing business, and the dedication and energy of its distributors back then laid the foundation for today's opportunity. During the 1990s, Cleaneasy's successful program of incentives saw distributors flocking to join the business. In 1995, Cleaneasy relaunched its activities in the Republic of Ireland. Since then, both distributor numbers and sales figures have grown.